Guys, welcome back to another video. So today I added teeth to my Hasbro Beyblade Burst. So I don't know if you guys can see it. Let me focus this camera here. You guys can't see that. And here's the parts. You can see it clicking. And I also added teeth to Excalius X2. The teeth on here are tighter than Unicrest. So look. Like, I'm literally pushing with all my force. So that's pretty tight. Alright, so yeah, you guys can see the teeth. Yeah, you guys can see it. Those are pretty tight. Well, pretty sharp. Yeah, they're pretty good. And I tried scraping this off with my fingernails. And it kind of did made it a little bit better. So let's put it together. Yeah, you could definitely hear it clicking. Yeah, I might add some more teeth to them. Like, I might add some more teeth to the other Beyblades that I have, because teeth actually make them harder to burst. To do this, you're gonna need like a knife, and you're gonna have to cut all the, you have to cut like them across, right? And that's how you do it. A knife or something else sharp, like sharp enough to make teeth to your Beyblades. So yeah, I hope you guys learned something. And